So number one, what is the role of a woman as a mother according to Islam? Answer: as a mother, her position is unique. She brings up her children with extreme care, and the first school of a child is the lap of her or his mother. Question two: how has the role of woman changed now? Answer: women are considered equally important members of society. Now they have more many opportunities. They have got access to every educational institution they want to learn. Question 3. What kind of roles do the women play in Pakistan? Answer: they are educative ministers, political leader, doctor, business woman, manager, engineer, lawyer, diplomats, ambassador, artist, teachers, writers, poets, workers, and farmers. Yeah. Question 1. What was the status of women before Islam? Answer: women were not given their rights. They were treated like slaves. The Creole tradition of killing baby girls was common among the Arabs before Islam. Yeah. Question 2. What is the status of women in Islam? Answer: women in Islam stand shoulder to shoulder with men. Yeah. Question 3. How does Islam treat women? Islam grants women the right of ownership and the right of inheritance. They can engage in trade and have their own property. Question 4. What did Napoleon say about mother? Napoleon said, give me good mothers, I will give you a great nation. Question 5. Why did the women remain helpless in the past? Answer: despite of their best effort, their men folk their role remained inferior. The door of progress remained closed for them. They remain unable to show their real potential. Question 6. What do the women of today think? The women of today are not waiting for someone to help them. They are ready even to overcome the hurdle come in their way. Question 7. How do rural women help the men of home? The rural women work with their male member from dawn to dusk.